So here's the Tournament of Roses headquarters at the old Wrigley house. Used to be owned by the Wrigley chewing gum founder. I'm just gonna circle around here to give folks back east a little view. 2 days until the Rose Parade and the Rose Game.